If vector f is equal to del of x y cube z square, find divergence of f and curl of f at the point 1 minus 1 1. Now solution, let. Now this take pi is equal to x y cube z square. Okay. Now vector f is given, means del. Okay, del x y cube z square means phi, del phi. Del phi means gradient phi. Now gradient phi is a, very simple, del phi is a dou phi by dou x into I, dou phi by dou r into j, dou phi by dou z into k. Okay, now differentiate vector f is equal to, now differentiate pi with respect to x means is a y cube z square into r, plus differentiate pi with respect to y partially 3y square means 3x y square z square into j, plus differentiate pi with respect to z means 2z, x and y constant, 2x y cube z into k. This is a vector f. Okay, now this is only vector f, and then required is divergence of f and curl of f. Now divergence of f is equal to, now divergence is like this, a del dot vector f, and vector del is a dou by dou x into I plus dou by dou y into j plus dou by dou z into k into vector f. Vector f is, this is vector f, y cube z square I plus 3 x y square z square j plus z x y cube, sorry, this is 2, sorry, this is 2, 2x y cube z into k. Now you know the properties I into j into k equal to 1, and I into j into k equal to k into I are 0. Okay, same, I, j into k is a 1. Now divergence of f is equal to dou phi by dou x, I is a 1, I into k is a 0. Okay, I is y cube z square, plus j into j, dou phi by dou y is a j, 3x y square z square. Okay, now dou phi by dou z, k into k, is a x y cube z. Now differentiate with respect to x, no x variable, 0. Differentiate with respect to y partially means 2y, 6xy z square, plus differentiate with respect to z partially only xy cube. Now divergence of f is equal to, I'll take common, common is a 2xy, sorry, j into j means this is 2 xy cube z, correct, this is 2 as it is. Now common is 2 is a common, 2 outside, and x, y is a common outside, inside is 3z square plus y square. This is divergence of f. Now point is given, divergence of f, the point is given, the points are 1, minus 1 and 1, and this is equal to, put x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1, z is equal to 1, is minus 2 into 3 plus 1, and this is equal to minus 8. This is divergence of f. Now is curl of f, is a determinant. So determinant is I j k, this is a dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, and curl vector f, this is vector f, I, j, k. Now I is a y cube z square, j means 3x y square z square, k means 2x y cube z. Now curl of f is equal to I into differentiate this one, multiplication, okay, differentiate this one with respect to y is I into, with respect to I means 6x 3y square 6xy square z minus, differentiate this one with respect to z means 6xy square z minus j into minus j, cross multiplication, differentiate this one with respect to x, x means 2y cube z minus, differentiate this one with respect to z means 3y cube z, okay, continue, plus k means one multiplication, differentiate this one with respect to x 3y square z square minus, differentiate this one with respect to y, so y means 3y square z square. Now put x is equal to x, y, z are given, the values x, y values are given, 1 minus 1, 1 is given, put x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1, z is equal to minus 1, I into total j into k into 6, 6, 6, all are 0. Therefore, now curl of f is equal to 0. This is the required answer.